Now, children, please take out your maths workbook, Springboard Numbers and Maths, Senior KG, Part 2. Open page number 6868. So, children, today our topic is revision. So, today we will do math revision. So, children, before starting, put today's date 25/3/2021. Now, read the heading. Write the given numbers in ascending order. See, children, here some numbers are given. We have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. See what we have to write first. First we have to write the smaller number, then bigger and the biggest one. So let's start. See, here four numbers are given. Seven is the smaller one. So first write down smaller, then comes eight, then 9, then after this 10 will come. So 7 8 9 10. Now next 49 48 50 47. So 4 7 47 is the smaller one. Then comes 4 8 48. After 48 comes 4 9 49, and at last 5 0 50. Now look down. Write the given numbers in descending order. See, children, here also some numbers are given, but we have to arrange these numbers in descending order. We have to write first biggest number, then smallest, then the smallest one. Okay, so see which one is the biggest one. 1 6 16 is the biggest one. Then comes 15, 1 5 15, then 1 4 14, and the smallest one is 1 3 13. Now 35 34 37 36. 37 is the biggest one. Then comes 36, then 35, and at last 34 34. So children, leave this. This is the, we had omit this, okay?